ogichidaa. I was born in war, WW2. Listened as the old men told stories of getting gassed in the trenches, WW1. Saw my uncles come back from Guadalcanal, North Africa, and the Battle of the Bulge. Memorized the war stories my cousins told of Korea. Felt the fear in their voices. Finally, it was my turn, my brother's too. Joined the Marines in time for the Cuban Missile Crisis. Heard the crack of rifles in the rice paddies south of Da Nang. Saw my friends die there, then tasted the bitterness of the only war America ever lost. My son is now a warrior. Will I listen to his stories or cry into his open grave?